So this is Canis Murray for Glass Online at GlassTech in Düsseldorf. And this morning we're at Yoco Glass Technologies and I have Mario Zelinda who's going to talk to us about the company.
Good morning to everybody. My name is Mario Zelindo. I'm export sales manager in Yoco, and we are skilled mainly in industrial glass production. Our main goal are the market for automotive and in particular laminated glass. We are mainly focused on new applications due to the market very challenging this period.
Okay, and how have the last few years been for the company?
Good. They were good because we grew thanks to the significant contribution of our team. We can say that the average of the age average in our company is very young, more or less 35 years. And we can use the best tools in terms of design and software for the robotic and the vision system applications.
And what are your prospects for the future?
I will say good, because we are on the market. We are more conscious about our capacity. And our intention is to be more strong and face all the difficulties and the demanding requests of the market.